During winter 2021, something very bright came to Earth. A blazing fireball landed on a driveway in the Cotswolds. It was a space rock, 4.6 billion years old, material from the very beginnings of the solar system. Experts were very excited, and now it's being studied in the local schools too.
The Winchcombe Meteorite contains what similar to that found on Earth? Water, fantastic, it was water.
For these pupils, this science lesson feels very close to home, thanks to their meteorite from outer space.
Oh, it travelled really fast and it created a sonic boom, which people can actually hear, and about how there's extraterrestrial water and carbon in the meteor, which is like the compounds of life.
Because also it's like everywhere, it's like in the Natural History Museum and we can see it like in Winchcombe as well. So it's like all connected and it's like pretty cool.
And it's that connection to an event on their doorstep that the school hope will be an inspiration.
We had scientists come in and take them away to a museum in London. That could be you. So just this real life connection that something's happened locally and you could be involved in it as well.
It definitely seems to be working for these pupils.